Kristy, your news reporter. Today is National Dancing Day.